Hello friends, peace be upon you. Hope you are having a bright and wonderful day. I promised you that I will continue to introduce the new websites. So, we open a website. And this website is artflow.ai. As AI indicates, this is an artificial intelligence-based website. Let's see what we can do on this website. Click on Explore above here. So, you will see the generated art. So, portraits and images will appear generated here. You can view editor's choice or trending images here. These are avatars, generated by other people. But, you can generate such avatars yourself. You can join up ArtFlow. Click on it and sign in with Google. And log in here with your Google account. I log in here with my Google account. And here you will see your Google account. I told you about Explore. After that, click on Image Studio. And these are the images that I have created before. Describe your portrait and click Create. I write Donald Trump here. It has two models, V2 and V1. I will explain their difference later. First, click on Create. Clicking Create will start the timer. And AI will make an avatar of Donald Trump here. And here the avatar will be created. This image of Donald Trump has been generated here. And it will be generated in this size. Open image in new tab will do. It will also save it, and the avatar is generated. By selecting V1, we generate Donald Trump again. Again, the timer will be on for about 7 seconds. And then it creates the image here. And after processing, this is an image it has generated. V1 model generated this image. It's like Donald Trump, but it's not Donald Trump. The V1 model will also make a difference to you. But V2 model is slightly different. Whatever personality or thing you wrote in the prompt, its image will be closest. Like V1 created this image, but it is not Donald Trump. The third thing is images. After selecting it, we click on Create again. I have created the first two images here. An image here is of Thor, and the image of a beautiful girl. Right now this image of Donald Trump is being processed here. So, we will see how the image of Donald Trump is generated after selecting the image model. So this image of Donald Trump has been created here. I wrote beautiful girl in the prompt, so this image was generated by it. And golden lion with Thor outfit. So, this image he generated of Thor. So, this is Image Studio. Can generate portraits. Or, you can generate images. Most avatars are generated in portraits. as this avatar I have put in my profile picture. And if you go to settings, it will show you. That is, this avatar is here. Then, there is the video studio. This is very interesting in the video studio. You pick the image from here. You have to select the image from here. This is your personal gallery. And below that is the starter pack. The personal gallery will contain the images that have been created. And in the starter pack it has images. And these are ready-made images. Suppose I click on this image and it will go to the canvas. Any image I click on will go to the canvas. First is the scene in the video studio. And here you see four options. After that you have to select the character. So, you click here now on the character. You can also see characters that you have generated yourself. Or, want to pick a character from the starter pack. Suppose, I click on a character, it will be added to the canvas. If you want to keep the background up, it's up to you. But, if you want to remove the background, click on the other option. And, now we can flip it up horizontally. And, its size can be adjusted up, at will. And, after that now click on dialogue. The dialogue contains what you want your avatar to say. That is, what will this character say here? Here I write a sentence. ArtFlow lets you create your own unique animated stories with original characters using assets generated with AI. Now if you look to the left, here you have the voices. This is Adam's voice.
Like what you hear? You can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
Female voice is also present here.
Hi there. If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
Adam's voice suits this character. Here it also has modes for voices. As, it is serious voice.
Hi there. If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
And, here is Fury. That is, sounds with different emotions.
Hi there. If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
This is the battle.
Hi there. If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
So, there are different emotions in the sounds that you can choose. You will also find different emotions in other voices. Suppose, we look at angry here.
Hi there! If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
But, serious sounds something like this.
Hi there! If you like what you hear, you can use my voice to create animated stories on ArtFlow.
So, we use the sound of Akin. It will be highlighted when you select it. And the preview voice will be enabled. Clicking on it will load the voice. After loading it will say what is written in prompt.
Let you create your own unique animated stories with original characters using assets generated with AI.
Now there are After Effects. That is, if you want to give any kind of effect on your image. As is warm glow, film noir, sepia, etc. Clicking on this effect will apply it to the image. Finally, you have to export it. If you click on export, it will ask you for the title. Here I give the ArtFlow title. And, then click on export video. And now the video has started exporting. I have made this before, and I will show it to you. Click on it to play it.
ArtFlow is a tool that enables users to easily create animated stories with original characters, scenes, dialogue, and assets generated with AI.
So you see, now we go back. Our video is being generated here. It will take a little time here. So, now you can see that this video has been generated. Can also remix it up. Or, you can remove it from here. First we will click on this video. And play it.
ArtFlow lets you create your own unique animated stories with original characters using assets generated with AI.
You see, it has created a video. We go back again. And one created this video earlier. I play it to show you.
This is your last chance.
Go back again. You get 30 credits for making a video. And you get 100 credits for creating an image. That means you can create up to 100 images. Next is the video gallery. If you click on it, this is your video gallery. You can also join it by clicking on Up, Discord. For this, click on Accept Invite. So, you can also join Discord here. So, you can see Discord has been joined. But, I wanted to introduce ArtFlow to you, not Discord. This is an interesting website, where you can create up images. As you write in the prompt, the image will be generated. You can create a video by adding your own image in the video studio. They will be in ImageUp's personal gallery or recent uses. Here is that you cannot import your personal image from outside. You have to create image here and pick from here. Or, the image is contained in the starter pack. You can use them here. I hope you like this website. And, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And, thanks for watching.